שלום לכולם, good afternoon everybody here in Israel, good morning to Rick in New York. This is extremely exciting for all of us to have this first ever online masterclass with Rick Bates, a composer from the US. So I would like to introduce Wendy to say a couple of words.
Thank you, Amit, and thank you, Rick. It's really my honor to work with you and also to have this opportunity to help all of you exceedingly talented students at the Jerusalem Academy. We do bring American film composers and film producers and TV producers, as well as students in those disciplines on trips to Israel. And that was what was originally planned. And Rick was going to teach and will teach, right, Rick, this fall, a longer masterclass. And I hope to meet you all then. Go on Facebook and like the Backstory Group.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Amit. And thank you, Wendy, for organizing this National Geographic mini series called Heart of Africa. It was three shows, actually. And I had to do a similar but different theme song for each of the three ones, because again, they wanted it precisely calibrated to each show, and each show had a different opening. When I lived in South Africa, in Durban, I connected with some musicians of all races there. It was very interesting because it was in the height of apartheid. There were some famous musicians in Durban that I connected with who were actually very connected with the Beach Boys in California. It's a long and crazy story. Ricky Fattar is Bonnie Raitt's drummer, and Blondie Chaplin, he spent many years with the Rolling Stones, but after the Beach Boys, but he's been touring with Brian Wilson from the Beach Boys. And I got him in, and he does the vocals on what you're about to hear.
The heart of Africa is aflame.
Celebratory, she called it, like celebratory, rhythmically infectious chick rock. Thanks, everybody. Nice to see you, Caleb. You know, maybe we'll get to have some fun in person.
Bye-bye. Have a great day.
You too.